All right, here we go. Mitchell Robinson. I miss playing with you with my point guard on last 2K22. But hey, maybe I could play with you this year in 2K23 with an upgraded point guard. I don't know. Really? Why you passed it now? You late. Jalen Brunson out there with Derrick Rose, and it's Robinson in at the foul. Oh my, they made me jump back. Was announced he was the NBA player of the week, and hard to argue with that choice given the numbers MP put up. He was a man on a mission. You know, Ben, I don't know what's happening with you right now, but you might want to throw the lob. Shot clock at 6. It's tipped. Oh, KD will throw it this game. Okay, good to know. Ben won't throw him. Pass to Barrett. He's off on that. No. We're not about to do all of that extra. Curry? Yes. Curry. In New York and New Jersey, I was a Knicks fan, right? They have such a great history. Think back to the Chiefs. Oh my goodness, bro. Then the Patrick Ewing era, Bernard King. They have had so many buckets. Brooklyn shooting their first shot of the night from the success rate on the same release. And Doris, growing up around New York, what makes this Knicks franchise so special?
Well, I think certainly the energy of the city, the passion for the game of basketball, playing in the Mecca. How fired up.
Why the hell? Why did nobody come get the ball? Why did he shoot that? What's up with the bad shot selection? Get that out of here. Chase down.
And bottom line, they found ways to score. Credit the game plan going in.
Looking like LeBron James, the center version.
Not an easy environment to play in. To score at the rate they did on the road says a lot.
The pass to MP. Well, that's kind of weird what he just did. Oh, I made it.
And some big news for MP with his endorsements. Greg, he'll be one of the faces representing Gatorade in short order.
Oh, look, it's glitched again. The assist. It's on assists forever. I was wondering, I was like, did I like miss Tom that, right? Ben Simmons don't want to throw the lobs. And not everybody's playing defense.
MP against Robinson. MP passes to Simmons. Outside for Durant.
Durant, wide open. Thank you.
Durant's got 5 now. Pass to Robinson.
I should have been have team takeover thing unlocked, but.
Here's Randall.
Get that out of here.
Rejection by MP.
Get that out of here.
Goes up again.
Why did they let him get the ball so quick? They ain't put him in no animations.
Brooklyn's gone 1-2 from long range in the first quarter.
That's me. Give me that.
Combination to this level. He will go down as one of the greatest ever, regardless of
what
attribute you're trying to assign to.
Did y'all see that?
That's good.
Well, you want Mitchell Robinson.
A pump fake, then he just automatically glides.
He does there.
Ben Simmons with the spin and dunk.
Oh my goodness, the creativity and flair from Ben Simmons. Stop it now. Don't hurt him, Ben.
Close game.
Now here's Brunson. He's been patient so far. Nothing on the scoreboard yet. Randall kicks to Brunson.
That's right. Brunson is on
shot clock at 5.
The Knicks. Get that. Oh, give me that. Okay, I wasn't expecting a snatch. Give me that. Yes, I'll take that. I finished my own snatch block.
I practically live off the chip. Here's Brunson.
Get that out of here, Brunson. Man, dude.
Robinson dishes to Barrett. Good, and the assist goes to Robinson. Barrett's got 6.
Boy, how about the awareness from the big man? We think of Mr. Robinson as a shot blocker. What a pretty pass.
Wow. This dude reaches once and gets a steal. Get that out of here.
Again with the block.
A defensive stalwart so far. That's six blocks.
Oh, look, he ran away.
I don't know. Quiet so far. Still no points in the game. Here's Barrett.
Get that out of here.
Rejection by MP. Let's it go from deep. And another three.
Wow. Of course.
And that's exactly what he's looking for.
Robinson in the vicinity sends that back with authority.
And it's quickly missing. The Nets with the lead.
Curry, please. Thank you, Curry.
The basket, his second of two attempts. It's a game. Runs in the pass to Toppin. Second shot.
Get
opportunity.
That.
And the rejection by MP. Here's Robinson.
Come on, man, with the rebound, though.
We're talking about a 6'9 guy with a 7 and finish it with authority, Obi.
Floats it up for MP.
Give me that. Use that as a distraction.
And they've repeatedly probed inside in the first half, guys, and it's paid off.
Five. Home in the paint. So that's the Nets five. Brunson, no good.
Well, that's
run it. Run it, run it, run it.
It's happened all night, and it hasn't helped their cause.
And one? Let's go. Let's go, KD.
With a chance to make it a three-point play.
How about the body control Kevin Durant has? My goodness gracious, takes the punishment and makes the shot anyway.
Well, Greg, we see
the game and was able to create for his teammates.
Here's Brunson.
Get that out of here, Brunson.
And that's nine blocks.
You know he's going to be coming.
KD, you up? You ain't got no angle. Pick and roll.
Simmons looking around.
That's me. What the? What? How did he mess that up?
The shot's good from Brunson.
Great team. Mitchell Robinson's field goal percentage is high, and the reason is these are the kinds of looks he creates.
No good.
Why? Why did they not give him a layup? And then they give him a dunk. What's the difference?
Boy, he got fancy with that one.
Shoots over KD, and it's quickly missing.
Yeah, and a dangerous trend here as they're starting to live and die.
Curry? Let's go, Curry.
Well, the quick trigger and soft touch.
I wish you would do that more often. Just catch it and shoot it from three.
Catch and shoot opportunity. The situation and go to your floater game when necessary.
Give me that. Dunking it down. Let's go.
And that's a double-double for him now.
Take a great shot without giving them an opportunity for another one down the other end.
Durant, the
that's me. Thank you.
Takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
Now, passing may be the most overlooked aspect of Kevin Durant's game, but you know he wants his team.
Get that out of here. Let's go. Triple-double with blocks.
Brooklyn ahead, up by 11.
62.
Stay with us, folks. We'll get back just after 51. Halftime to start.
Before halftime, triple double. Let's go.
Drive, that replay brought to you by Mobile One.
It's all about the ability to get 2 feet in the paint, whether it's creating.
Get that out of here.
Or for yourself.
Curry. I should have passed to KD. He still got the ball. Let's go.
And Durant gets it to go. Right. And wasn't the timing ideal? My goodness. The D with no.
The execution was simply flawless. That, ladies and gentlemen, is how you run that play.
Here's Randall. Good.
Wow.
Randall's got six.
He forces a layup. Yo, they is trying. They making sure it ain't a blowout.
And for the Nets. Reddish, he's checked in for New York. Evan Fournier comes in for Jalen Brunson.
Damn. Yo, he just force posterized Derrick Rose.
But Ben Simmons makes that finish look easy.
Quick two-game homestand. Robinson kicks to Rose.
Get that out of here.
There's another block.
What a defensive performance. 12 blocks.
How was that not 3 seconds? How was that not 3 seconds? He stood in the paint and then he passed it.
Reddish finds Rose.
Get that out of here. Stop. Stop going up. Please give me that. Thank you. And one. Let's go.
It's written all over his body language.
Give me that. Thank you.
Phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Simmons again throws and stolen by Simmons. And here we go. Fast play.
Go, Harris.
The putback.
Give me that. Okay, I take it. I take the putback.
Bulldog in the paint. Great job to follow his own shot there and get the basket.
Pass to Reddish. Topping with it. New York moving the ball around. Poke loose.
KD. Oh, go throw it down, KD. Why did they slow him down? You lucky he still got the and one. Why did he slow down?
This will be his fourth shot at the line. Barrett inside the 3-point line. Simmons pulls it in. And for Brooklyn, they're shooting about 59% from the floor.
That's me.
They've been running without a hit.
Dunking it down hard.
And watch out, you don't bring the whole basket down on top of you, young fella.
I don't opportunities.
Curry dishes.
Give me that. Got it.
Curry gets the assist. And now 24 points.
I like how they make you when you roll and you catch the ball, they just make you go back. 2K, they don't know what the heck they doing with this gameplay. Everybody in the NBA goes up with a dunk or a layup, but nope, 2K, you fading.
Barrett against Warren. Here's Robinson. He watches.
Gotta help, and then and they can't even help.
8 for 14.
Boy, this
back to Rose.
Get that out of here, Rose. Give me that lob. Like 17 tries later.
And one of the
his second of the half, he's equaled his total from before the break.
To the paint.
Give me that. Dunking it down. Let's go.
Runs in the pass to Randle. And the rejection by MP.
Oh, I got the block. How did I get the block? Bro, why? What kind of pass was that?
Here's Barrett. And to get open is Robinson. And Barrett the bucket on the assist by Brunson. Brunson's got 5 assists tonight. Here's Simmons.
Oh, wow. He dunked on him, okay?
Simmons at 6'11 with elite hops. That's an easy look.
Dunking on that boy.
And one more look at that fantastic mobile one drop.
Ben Simmons is a glitch.
And that kind of energy and effort is how they built this lead.
Back to Rose, over Simmons, and it's MP with the rebound.
I got 20 rebounds.
20th rebound here tonight. Saw that coming. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot 2 free throws. Manuel quickly, he's checked in for Derrick Rose. Inside.
Get that out of here. Oh, man.
Greg, I've never got a piece of it. Quickly against.
Thank you for passing it, and I'll throw it down. 30 points.
That's a double whammy, guys.
30 points, 21 rebounds, 5 assists, 16 blocks. We had ourselves a good game today. They kept it close in the first quarter, but you know, at the end of the day, we still win by a good margin. KD had 24, Ben Simmons 23, Curry 19. Okay. They took a balance score. You know what it is. Who went off? RJ. Brunson. They all had over 20, except for Randall. Nice.
A supreme effort. It just felt like once they had that lead and it was comfortable, they were not going to relinquish.
And that about wraps it up for Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge. This is Kevin Harlan saying
1500. Let's go. 1565. 71. That should be at 75 already, bro, for the team takeover. Takes too long. They don't give you no interviews either. Oh, we just wasting them right now. I'm gonna have to give it to this because that's the only thing I could do with the ratings I have. So we're gonna do workhorse, which should help out a little bit more since we do kind of get into the loose balls and stuff sometimes. Standing dunk to 70. Pass accuracy to 45. It's thundering outside. Ignore that. 72. To defense and offensive rebound, and 1 to speed. I need to get my speed up because my boy be stuttering.